Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. So guys, we all know that people have upgraded to Big Sur in the macOS version. There is lots of new features which have been introduced in this, but there is also lots of problems which people face after this update. Main problem is camera stopped working in Big Sur. So guys, you all might have searched for the solutions. In this video, we are going to see how to sort out that problem. Let's get started. Solution number 1, force quit the VDC assistant. Guys, VDC assistant is located in the activity monitor, you can check it out. And also we all know, normally people use the force quit method when the app stops or quits suddenly. So here also we are gonna do the same. Actually, VDC assistant, it is the camera plugin which will help to run the FaceTime and photo booth library that is related to camera. So when you force quit this process, your camera will start to work again. Okay, so let's see how to do that procedure. First, go to the utilities and tap on the activity monitor. You can see the process name at the top left. Just tap on that and in that click VDC assistant. Double tap on it to open that. In that, in the below, you can see the quit. Just tap on that and again there appears a pop-up. In that, give again force quit. So that it force quits and again it will start. And now go to your FaceTime or some other app and check whether your camera is working or not. That's it. Solution number 2, turn off the firewall. Guys, when you turn off the firewall tab and unlock the settings of security and privacy, what will happen means it will allow all the incoming connections to the computer, that is to your Mac. So lots of chances are there to make your camera to work again. So I'll see how to do that. First, go to the system preferences and tap on security and privacy. In that, select the firewall tab and make sure whether it is turned off. Because when you turn off, what will happen means I already told you, know, just read the instructions below, that is firewall is currently turned off, all incoming connections to this computer are allowed. So this will allow the camera app to work again. And also you have to unlock the settings of security and privacy. I'll say how to do that. You can see the lock icon at the below. Just tap on that and enter your password. Again, click unlock to unlock it. That's it. Now check whether your camera is working in FaceTime or some other apps. Solution number 3, verify that camera is allowed for your user account. Because if it is not allowed, then how will your camera work? So check whether you have enabled that one. For that, go to the system preferences. Tap on the screen time. In that, click content and privacy. You can see the apps tab. So in that, check whether camera is allowed or not. If it is not, then tap on the allow button to enable it. That's it. Solution number 4, update to Big Sur 11.1. I'm saying this because many people have said that they have updated to Big Sur 11.1 and that solved their problem. So the software update will help you for sure. I'll say how to do that. First, click on the Apple logo, tap on about this Mac. In that, click software update and now it will check for updates. In that, you have to check whether your Mac OS Big Sur is up to date, that is to 11.1. If it is not, then tap on the upgrade now option to update it to the latest version. That's it. So guys, that's it about the solutions. I have shared all the solutions that which I knew. And if you found this video helpful, share it with your friends so that they might also get useful by this. And don't forget to subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and hit the bell button to receive the new notifications of our video. Bye-bye.